These should come in handy. Dense and disturbing notes. It's hard to follow. The scene is impossible, unnatural, but also familiar. Foreigner's clothes, by the looks of things, from the Near East. A black opal, cut and polished, easy to sell.
pray you find Mr. Arneson as well, in one piece to boot.
More boot prints. Thank you. Arneson's signet ring, as we saw in his portrait. Well, isn't that interesting? Hello again, Lucy. It's almost a piece of art. My princess, my love, my heart. Fitting words. Thank you. Davy, we know that Ashmat is responsible for what happened here. We must catch him and hold him accountable. I know that you are scared, but you are also the only one who can help us. I believe Mr. Arneson showed you a cryptic telegram that was sent to Ashmat. You are an impressive boy with a phenomenal memory. Can you tell us the contents of that message? Thank you, Davy. Watson, please copy down everything he writes.
When evil tries to knock us down, we get back up. We persevere. I ain't giving it the satisfaction.
Davy is calm and collected despite enduring all these horrors. An impressive young man.
No way in.
When evil tries to knock us down, we get back up. We persevere. I ain't giving it the satisfaction.
Could you help me?
Don't remind me of anything. Someone else might help you better.
Are you able to help me?
Don't be angry with me, sir, but I don't know.
Thank Oh, I'm just sitting here like sitting down this untouched. Yeah.
Got a spot in mind.
New Orleans port, and quickly. Innocent slaughtered, a woman lynched, a boy forever traumatized. I fear we've crossed the Rubicon, Holmes. Davy is resilient, much like Eula. They will overcome this. You're right. But I worry this portends far worse for us. What have we got ourselves into, Holmes?
Johnny boy! So how was it with Champagne?
Most enlightening, thank you. And now my friend Mr. Holmes would like to talk to you too.
Well, ain't you something? What can I do for you?
I'm afraid I bring bad tidings.
How bad?
It concerns your significant other, Arneson.
Arneson? Now, who said we were lovebirds?
Lucy, we only mean to help. No word of the matter shall spread.
What are you implying?
The man in this letter seemed ready to declare his feelings for you. Sounds like he was more than a client.
It's part of the job. Men can say weird things when they think they're in love.
This photo of you and Mr. Arneson suggests the feelings were reciprocated.
Looking interested when with the client is part of the job, Mr. Holmes. I don't even remember the man.
You mean to say you take pictures with everyone?
If they ask nicely. And pay.
Arneson definitely paid for a ring in your size, inscribed, "My princess, my love, my heart. It is for you." Arneson was going to propose marriage. Facts are clear. You know Mr. Arneson and, perhaps, even love him back. Regardless, he has been abducted. His life is hanging in the balance. Please, help me save him.
Oh, my Errol! What have you gotten yourself into? I didn't want to believe this could happen.
Lucy, Lucy. What do you know? Could it have been the sheriff?
I don't know, John. This town has darkness in it. Errol and me, we had plans. Dreams. We wanted to make this place better for all the folk who live here. Errol had grown suspicious of Ashmat, thought he was acting odd. He brought up the bayou. I told him to leave it all alone. The water's there. They swallow everyone.
You mean the alligators?
No. It's local legend. The bayou's dangerous. Any visitor that sees death messengers, they die.
These messengers, are they abstract or a landmark?
They're white lilies. You see a path with them flowers? You turn around.
All right, Watson. We must find someone to take us to the bayou.
Lucy, you have our thanks. We will go and look for Arneson.
Who on earth would harm Errol? Wish I could do more. Besides praying for your and Errol's safety.
At least the weather is on our side.
Could you help me?
No, I've never heard of it, but I can help you with something else.
May I ask for your assistance?
No, honey. I've heard nothing.
Who's your friend, Frank? We love a new face. And his is particularly lovely. You both look tired. Lucky we have ways to lift your spirits.